it's up, then it's stuck. If it's up, then it's stuck. If it's up, if it's up, if it's up, then it's stuck. I don't want to look crusty and dusty in the thumbnail. Anyway. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Raina, and you're watching the Raina Show. Period. I haven't did that in a while. Give it to you like that. I'm doing something. Hey y'all, it's me. Y'all already know, the one and only Raina, Miss Pretty Face Ray, De La Ray, Ray Ray, Rains, Rain. You know, it's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. Yes, as y'all see it by the title, I'm doing a life update, talk with me. Where you been video. Yeah, I am. You know, you're probably like, Raina, are you serious? The last video you just said that you was on a grind, you wasn't going, you know, lag or, you know. Well, I lied, I'm sorry. So I'm here to tell y'all what I've been doing, life update, what's been going on with me, why I haven't been posting, anything that's happened in my life since 2021 has hit. That's what today's video is for. Period. So yeah, I wrote down in my notes some stuff that I was going to talk about. Yeah, I got my hair done. Hold on, I'm not going to be smacking my gum the whole time. Let me stop. Let me relax. Got my nails done. Y'all know me. Nails always done. Just recently got my hair done. My edges like they non-existent. Trust me, they there. They just really light. Like they were little. But trust me, y'all, they there. Don't ever. Let me give you a 360 of my hair. Y'all know me. Maybe I'll just with this gumbock. I don't want to be smacking the whole video. Hold on one second. Okay, I'm back. So, my notes, I wrote down some stuff that I wanted to talk about or tell y'all about, whatever. So, let's get right to this video. Girl, I'm never doing that again. First, where have I been? What have I been doing? What haven't I been posting? Because y'all, I have a job now. I'm not gonna disclose where I work. If you know, then you know. But I do work at a fast food restaurant and trying to do school. Wait, hold on. Let me talk about one thing at a time. So yeah, I have a job now and my schedule every other day. That's part of my main priority because you know I'm all about this money, period. I know that's right. My schoolwork, I have AP class and she piles that work on. Like, y'all don't understand the amount of work she give us in a week is like the amount of work you would get in 2 weeks. So imagine the amount of work we get in 2 weeks is like a month worth of work. Like, it's crazy. And I'm trying to keep up. I'm falling behind just a little bit. Well, I'm caught up. I just recently got caught up. But I'm trying to do AP, starting work every day, long questions, long tests, and everything. Ooh, I'm sorry if I keep touching my hair. It just keeps getting in my face. But yeah, trying to maintain. So we got the work, which is every other day. Sometimes my shifts may be from 5 to 10. Sometimes my shifts may be to 3 to 8:30. It really depends on the day. And then as y'all know, if y'all watched my last video, I do have a business now. Bling Beads by Ray. I do waist beads and anklets, and I'm gonna be doing these kind of bracelets. So it's a secret. Nobody knows between us two. I might be starting to do these type of bracelets soon. So I've been doing a lot of pop-ups for my business, for my mom, and you know, I could vlog them, but I just don't be really in the mood. So that's, you know, I have school, business, work, job. I mean, wait, school, business, job. And it's like, I be putting YouTube way behind me when I shouldn't, because I know there's people out there that do balance having a job and working in YouTube, but I'm lazy, like I said. So it's just, I'm trying to, you know, work on my time management. Next, college stuff. You know, I'm a 12th grader, so I'll be going to college in this year in fall, in August, June. No, in August, that's fall, yeah. In the fall, I'll be going to college, so I've been trying to get my college applications in and my scholarships and getting my acceptances, trying to figure out where I want to go. And then scholarships, but them essays, child, man, no joke. Okay, no joke. So I've just been really trying to put my focus on my future. So so going forward, my plans for YouTube, I don't know if I want to take a break. I don't want to take a break because I do like doing YouTube. I like, you know, making videos and doing the whole editing and everything. But going forward, I might post, what did I put on here? Once every 2 weeks or twice a month. Is that kind of the same thing? Yeah, like once every 2 weeks. I mean, wait. Yeah, once every 2 weeks or twice a month. So we gonna see, cause I don't really, you know, we gonna see. Next, I really don't be having no kind of like content ideas. Like, I know y'all probably like, there's so much stuff you can do, but it's like, I wanna be original. I wanna be unique from everybody else. Like, if I see somebody doing this challenge, I'm not just gonna do that challenge just because, you know, I wanna do stuff that people don't normally do, which is hard for me right now because, you know, I'm a small YouTuber trying to grow my channel. So, you know, just trying to think of content ideas and all that good stuff. I do have some collabs coming with some other YouTubers, which I'm excited about. But she also works too, so trying to fit our schedules together. It's kind of hard, but it's coming. So definitely coming. And after this video, I'll probably put out a vlog I did with Kirsten like 3 weeks ago. Y'all probably like, why didn't you put it out? I just did not feel like editing it. And the way I edit on my iPad. So what I do is I record on my camera, then I have to upload it to my iPad. But sometimes my iPad don't have enough storage, so I have to delete stuff and buy more storage. And with that video, all the video that I took didn't save to my iPad because I didn't have enough storage and I didn't feel like, it's too much. Because sometimes if all my videos don't save to my iPad, I do have another phone, so I just upload the videos to my other phone that I have to send it to my iPad, then put them on iMovie. Like, it's really a process, y'all. It's not really as easy as y'all think. Like, I know some people can just record a video, upload it to their computer, and edit on their computer. It's not like that for me because I don't have a MacBook. I have a Samsung, and you know, I can't get iMovie on my computer. So now I might start using Final Cut Pro. It really all depends, you know. But I just wanted to get a video off for y'all to let y'all know what I've been doing, where I've been, what's good. What I've been doing, where I've been, what's good with me, what's good. So I hope y'all enjoy. I do have some content coming for y'all, so don't hate me. It's coming. It might take some time, but it's coming. But yeah, I love all y'all. Like, comment, and subscribe. on the road to 400. Oh wait, oh yeah, y'all, and we hit 400 subscribers. Hold on, I don't know if I said in the last video, but we for sure hit 400 subscribers. Like, I know that's right. I know that's right. So we're on the road to 500 subscribers or 450 subscribers, you know, halfway mark. But 500 subscribers, we're reaching for the stars. So I want to thank all of y'all that subscribed to me. Hope y'all enjoy my content. Like, I'm subscribed, like I said. Hit that little bell so y'all know when I post. Comment. Follow me on Instagram. Instagram right here. Oh, it's gonna be so bright. So Instagram right here. And my Snapchat. And on Twitter. And on TikTok. Watch me not even put it right here because I'm gonna be too lazy. Also, I did my own lash extensions, y'all. I'm not sure if y'all can really see. Hold on. My eyebrows. But as y'all can see, I did them. You know, just something simple. Just wanted to try for the first time. It don't look that bad, but okay. But I love all y'all, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye.